Huh? Someone's having fun at least. me.
Ah!
Lighten up, friends. Future's looking bright.
Why you keep asking me about Emma?
Hey!
Go away!
Hey, good news, friend. Your boys made contact with a doctor from the CDC.
Are they coming to rescue us?
Not exactly. All we need to do is get to Ocean Avenue and meet him there.
We? What's this we?
Well, if we want to save humanity, we need to get my immune blood over to him.
Really?
Really. If he's legit, he can make the CDC get me out of here. And I'll take you with.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg.
Whoa, whoa, what happened to not forgetting friends? We cut through the horde, Sam and I donate blood, and we're all in Nevada by sunrise.
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
Well, I don't need to convince Sam. I need to convince you, and then Sam will tag along.
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam'd risk everything for me.
Girl, he fought through an apocalypse to be with you.
He had his chance.
Exactly. And so he'll do anything for a second chance, yeah?
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I talk to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Let me talk to your people, iron out the details with your PA. You just think about what Sam can do for you.
Sam really thinks he can just waltz back into my life and I'll just forgive everything.